Hello friends. First, configure the DNS for the MikroTik router. In this short video, I show you how to send high download traffic alerts and high upload traffic alerts to your phone from MikroTik router. Next, configure the traffic monitoring tool. In this video, I will set the warning threshold with download is 50 Mbps and warning threshold with upload speed is 10 Mbps. You set the right alert threshold for you. You add the above script to send notifications to your phone via Telegram. You will find the sample file in the description of this video. To send messages from the router to your phone requires a Telegram bot. In the later part of this video, there will be detailed instructions for creating a Telegram bot. Watch until the end of the video to find out. Next, you do the same with the upload warning threshold. You add the above script to send notifications to your phone via Telegram. You will find the sample file in the description of this video. After the configuration is complete, you can observe the results. I use speedtest.net to test the results. If you receive a Telegram message, then you are successful. In this section, I create a Telegram bot. Telegram bot will help you send messages from router to your phone. Open Telegram Messenger. Enter bot father in the search tab and choose this bot. Choose or type the /nubot command and send it. Choose a name for your bot. The username must be unique and end with the word bot. Copy your token value to use. Next, create a new group from the menu. Find the bot, and add bot to new group. Next, find a chat ID in Telegram. Go to web.telegram.org. Open your group chat. Look at the URL at the top of the screen. The last digits are your chat ID. If this helps, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe to my YouTube channel for more helpful videos.